Open your eyes, open your mind. We are the Winx. Winx, if your hand is holding mine, we can fly through space and time, and together we'll be surefire winners. Winx, with a smile you can enchant, you light up our world. We'll fly the moonlit sky together. Open your eyes, open your mind. We are the Winx. It's a magic night, the sky is always adventures are calling for us. Join the Winx. We can ride a cloud. No time for hesitating. Bring color to the world with your imagination. Winx, club forever and ever. Winx, if your hand is holding mine, we can fly through space and time, and together we'll be surefire winners. Winx, with a smile you can enchant, you light up our world. We'll fly the moonlit sky.
Charlotte, in the most petite of petite beds, and I am the head principal of Moonlight River School. And this week, 'tis sports day. I'm so excited for you losers to see my girls' beautiful talent.
Whoa, guys, I'm so excited for inter-school sports day.
Hoorah, I'm so excited. We have 18 hours to prepare. We need to go and to the spa.
No, we went to the spa last time. Guys, where do you think we should go?
I think that we should go to the silly shoe shop, you know?
Oh my gosh, yes. I went there with Chartreuse yesterday. It was wonderful, except for that Laura girl.
Oh, Chartreuse, my love. I'm so glad you
Can someone get this creep away from me?
Now, Plu, here.
What do you want?
Ugly cow.
You know, I meant Kim's principal. I meant Kim. Plu.
I don't like you anyway.
Now, Kim, roll me away. I must change my outfit to the most least obese outfit.
I'm gonna go make lunch, guys.
No, don't!
Okay, Jean! Guys, I hired a personal chef since Tessica can't cook.
Hello, everybody. I am Charlotte, your personal chef for the day.
I didn't order you.
Yes, I did. Now shut up.
I shall now cook you the most petite of petite ice creams shall ever seen in the oven. Charlotte, I've seen enough demonic entities in my time.
Hi, my name is Silly Shoe, and I run the Silly Shoe Shop with my apprentice, Charlotte Shoe.
Hello, everyone. I'm Charlotte. I help out at the Silly Shoe Shop. I actually am supposed to own the shop, but this silly...
Chartreuse, you're the fashion fairy. You should transform and get us the best shoes.
Oh my gosh, let me transform. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm gonna pick us the best sports shoes ever. I choose... these ones.
What do you mean you're the best at fashion? I am the best at fashion, Chartreuse.
No, you're not. I'm literally the fashion fairy.
I think that you should wear this shoe, actually.
Well, I think we should wear this shoe, actually.
No!
Ouch! I know. Wardrobe. Guys, let's all get into our sports day outfits. Yay!
Yay!
OMG, yes, guys, we all look so good. We're the best. We're gonna win because we're so good. OMG, guys, where's Plu?
I'm leaving your team because you're all so bad.
Laura?
Hello. It's a fairy. Why are you in these parts?
This is my school. That's why I'm in these parts. Plu, Bobo Chihuahua, Shalot.
Game on, guys. See you in like 3 seconds.
Yeah, oh my guys, God. Game on. We're gonna beat you. Oh my God.
Hello, and welcome to the annual Blah Blah competition. My name is Madame Charlotte of that school that we hate.
Twilight River School.
Yeah!
And you're the principal of it. Why do you hate it? OMG, guys, I hope we don't die. This is a really violent sport.
Oh my gosh, I really hope I don't get dismembered.
I heard there's like no rules.
Tiffany, we're not gonna be fine.
Yes, we are.
Okay, shut up.
Three.
Oh my gosh, we're gonna dismember them and we're gonna win.
Yeah.
Two.
OMG, we're gonna win.
We are so gonna beat them.
We're so gonna beat them.
We are so amazing. We will destroy those ugly, foul people.
Wait, Charlotte's on the other team?
I am Charlotte, not Charlotte. Charlotte!
Guys, I've got it. Somebody go far. Ah! Please don't kill me, Laura, you stupid idiot. Fire burst. You'll never get this ball, Bobo Chihuahua. Go! Bobo! Lawnmower, where the heck did you take us?
I don't know.
We can't lose.
They're coming after us.
Ah, I'm being pulled into the ground. Morphix wave. Ah! Ouch!
I'll help Aisha.
Zoe, what are you doing just standing there, you loser?
I would help you.
Thank you! We're gonna...
There you go, Tiffany.
I've got the ball!
Oh, I got the ball!
Yes!
Pass to me, babe. I'll put it in the goal.
I'm on my way.
Shut up, babes. Oh my God. Heck. Yay, we got a goal.
You got me this time. But I'll get it in your goal, you little fairies.
I'm gonna hit with this. Ah! Oh, how could you? No, you fat oaf!
Ah! Oh my gosh!
Moonlight, ball breaker. Ah!
Gosh, guys, the ball is broken. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry, everyone. I, Charlotte, shall become the ball!
Ah! No, you're not!
Shut up! Go away, you stupid cat!
Poo-poo, catch!
Ah! Let's go, catch! Okay, oh no!
And game. Your 39 minutes and 40.3 seconds is up.
Aww.
In first place is Spy High. In second place is Twilight River School. And in third place is the school that didn't show up. Now, Spy High won with this many points.
Guys, I love sports so much. In fact, right now, I'm gonna go on the bike again. Whoa, what's this feeling? Whoa, I think I must be the fairy of sports.
Oh my god, babes, you're literally like so pretty. I love it, you know? It's like amazing.
Thank you.
Hello, little fairies. You think Jocelyn is pretty, don't you? Wow, you can only see her because the light's on. And because I don't like you because you beat me in your sporting event earlier, I will be turning off the light. Bad day to you all.
Ah, hey, I can't see anything.
I'm
blind. Oh my gosh. I'm brave enough, so I'm gonna try and use the power of friendship to find the light switch. Ah! Wait, I think it's here somewhere. Guys, I got the lights back on, and I feel strange. I think I might be Fairy of Lights.
Oh my gosh, Krustusha, are you Fairy of Lights?
Can you stop, Lawnmower? I already said that.
Well, okay, I just wanted some good lines. I wanted to say some fun words, but you're taking all the...
Sunbeam! Hey guys, what did I miss?
They're making me feel less special every day because two of them got powers.
It was a rhetorical question. Oh, it's spitting gum!
Gosh, you are a fairy. You must be a fairy. I think you're the fairy of goop.
Okay.
With the power of friendship. Power of friendship. With the power of friendship. Power of friendship.
The